again, I'm Christophe Bertrand, Principal Analyst at theCUBE Research. This is the end of day one of theCUBE's Cyber Resiliency Summit. Today we heard from executives and experts from Dell Technologies, Reco AI, Congruity 360, Index Engines, Infinidat, Veeam, and Know4. What a great day. And it's not over. Tomorrow, day two of the Cyber Resiliency Summit, we will hear from distinguished analyst John Olczyk, executive CISOs, and experts from organizations like Cohesity, Fujifilm, Know4, Vercel, Cribble, Cloudflare, and Broadcom. In the meantime, here are some sound bites from today. See you tomorrow.
Guaranteed and did recovery of those 2.5 petabytes in 4 seconds. Okay, then, of course, because if I'm a master cyber criminal, I know it's not just about primary. I have to also ensnare the backup. So you need to have cybersecurity on primary storage and on backup storage.
From a services standpoint, we provide an end-to-end comprehensive set of services, starting with advisory services for data governance, given data is a new fuel, so data governance is important, and then zero trust security controls. We provide a whole roadmap for customers where they are today, where they have to go, and what the gap is, and so on.
For us, data security posture management is all about unraveling that that isn't seen or is hidden. So what we focus on is identifying in the first step all of the attributes associated with your unstructured data that could potentially give you or can give you very real actionable data to take remediative action on.
We go deep into the forensics of the data. And that's what one of the AI ML models is going deep into the forensics of the data. And it's tested against all of the variants that we've talked about previously. On a daily basis, there's at least 800 variants. And then over time, we have anonymous customers giving us new variants on a daily basis.
Engineering is 70 to 90% of successful attacks today. And that's after it's gone past every technical defense that we've tried to put in its way. So it's highly successful, highly effective, not that difficult for the hacker to change, like become.
That's why data becomes super critical. And when I think of, you know, then this whole thing, you talked about backup, recovery, cyber resiliency. For me, I encapsulate the whole thing in data resilience. And Veeam is the number one market leader in data resilience. We've been at it for 18 years with one intention. Bring the focus on data resilience, because data resilience for me is business resilience.